There is a nice story in this connection. There was one Gopal Bhar. So he was very cunning fellow. So in the Mohammedan period, in Bengal. So the Mohammedan Nawab asked him, Gopal Bhar, can you prepare a Mahabharata in my name? Oh, yes. So, I engage so many pandits and they will make a Mahabharata, your activities, your glories, everything. So, give me 100,000 rupees, just begin. Just taking money, taking money. Yes, it is going on. Then when it will publish? Yes, that's last few days more. Now, sir, everything is prepared. So, the one thing is, you have to give me information. How many husbands you have got your wife? Huh? How many husbands your wife has got? That is very insulting. Yeah, what do you nonsense you say? No, that is the main feature of Mahabharata. Draupadi had 5 husbands. So how many husbands your wife has got? Tell me that. Then, no, I don't want that. I am the only husband. And then how can you write Mahabharata? No, I don't want. All right. If you want Mahabharata, you must tell how many your wife has got husbands. That he cannot say, no Mahabharata finished.
And he kept the money.
Yeah. No, that was $10. He took that, I have to still pay so much money, give me. That's all.